Yep. That was a huge tree. It almost appears to be alive, unless those are parts of it. Burned it right out of there. I guess actually it kind of lifted it out, didn't it?
Probably.
As much as burned, probably pulled it up like a turnip because of the density.
Oh, wow. And that's from the tree?
The lava came around it, solidified it, and then the heat burnt the tree out.
How deep is it?
Probably as deep as the root structure. I'd say it's at least 6 feet before it starts pushing things out. Yeah, maybe 6 feet. You can see that some of the cavities where the roots were. The ferns have taken to it.
Climb down there, I'll take a picture.
No! You knew the answer to that. It's almost like a casting of the tree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I guess a lot of these trees were just kind of pushed like detritus on the front of the flow, right? This is near the end, right?
Getting close to the end.
Yeah. It's like a big burn here.